Two-time NEBL champions, Venice Belize Hurricanes are off to a strong start in the 2023 B.E.B.L. season. They won their first game of the season on Saturday night against the Punta Gorda Panthers in Punta Gorda Town. We caught up with them on their home court in Belize City, where they were preparing for Friday night's matchup against three-time NEBL champions, San Pedro Tiger Sharks.
We have spared no expense this year in terms of going for the best available talents. We've even brought back our team leader, Jamil Harris, who was like 3 years ago, the last competition, he was our leading scorer and rebounder. So we figured that, you know, if Jamil has to be a part of the team this time around, and we can see him out here warming up with the rest of the players, all right? Last Saturday night, we were in Punta Gorda playing the Panthers, and that was a blowout, 90-69. Quickly sharing some of the stats for that game, we had Chris Fraser, who had like 22 points and 13 rebounds. Alex Carcamo, who is no stranger to Belizean, 15 points, 7 rebounds. Glency Cooper Lopez, our point guard, extraordinary, arguably the best point guard in the land. He had 15 points and 4 assists. And so these are just some of the players who contributed very big, including an American Belizean. We have with us Victor Evans, who was good for 12 points.
We also got a chance to speak with a few of the players during their practice session. Chris Fraser is playing in the B.E.B.L. for his third season. He played 2 seasons with the San Ignacio-based Western Ballers.
It's really similar to how I bring, you know, my mindset to the game. It don't matter what area I'm in, you know, I do my job and do what I'm supposed to be doing. It don't matter where you at, you're supposed to, you know, just play basketball how you're supposed to play. So, I played there 2 years, just good fans and good people. Same thing here, you know, good fans and good people. So nothing changed. Just go play your game out there.
And there is Alex Carcamo. He is a professional basketball player born in Los Angeles, California. He has won a gold medal with the Belize national basketball team. Carcamo stands at a height of 6 feet 8 inches.
Won a gold medal in 1998 with Belize. Won a gold medal with Belize in 2001. Won a silver medal in 2010. Played professionally for 17 years. And still going.
Where did you play profession?
I played in everywhere. China, Korea, Philippines, Israel, Argentina, Kosovo, Spain, France, Argentina, Uruguay, Venezuela, probably missing some others. The team we're strong. We're a lot stronger than I think Belize has ever seen a team. So it's going to be exciting. The dynamic of the team, everybody is super friendly. Basketball is a language, actually, so it's not too much. They respect everything that I'm saying, so that's a good thing. And I'm just going to try and, you know, keep us level-headed.
Newcomer American Victor Evans is married to a Belizean. This is the first season in the B.E.B.L. He told us about his decision to play in Belize.
My father-in-law had a good relationship with Dr. Paul, and they just ended up chopping it up one day, and he said that my son-in-law plays, showed him my highlights, and then that's how it happened, really, just conversation.
What's your impression of the league so far here in Belize?
So far, I got to see the defenders and Grieger play. That was a good game, really active, physical. I like how physical it is out here. As well as same thing up in PG. It was a physical game. We had control over it the whole time, but it was a physical game. So,
Clancy Cooper Lopez is no stranger to basketball in Belize, as arguably one of the best Belizean point guard currently competing. He is playing his third season with the Venice Hurricanes.
The connection us to the basketball. Basketball bring a lot of people who can know true basketball. So. Good.
Yeah. Tell me a bit about Saturday night's game and what do you believe contributed to that victory strong?
Teamwork, defense, transition. Yeah, Saturday we wanted, so yeah. We gonna fit.
No, I would imagine you have to bring out that same energy Friday night, because you, like many of these guys, know what you're up against when you're up against the San Pedro Tiger Sharks. Tell us a bit about what fans can expect from you on Friday night.
Well, we have, I think it's a rival between we and Pedro, so I think the fans will come out and see an amazing game.
Reporting for News 5, I am Paul Lopez.